Like forehead.
Okay, we're recording now.
Hello, oh, guys. Okay, good.
I'm Veos, and with me I have...
You have Jade Star with you.
Yes, I have. We'll be playing Strain. So the Strain mod was requested in the thread, like, the start of the thread almost 1 year ago.
Way to get around to that, and you call me lazy.
Yeah. So let's just get started. Press space and enter.
Alright. Oh god, oh, that's you, okay. Oh, punch. Can I hurt you?
No, you can't.
Alright, is there a gun? I'd really like a gun.
For now, you punch stuff.
Wait, why do you have a chain gun then?
I don't. It's just skin.
Oh, okay.
Oh yeah, you're right, you have the pistol, but... Fist are so much better. Look at this.
Fist you? Where'd you go?
Find me.
I'm not good at navigation. Didn't we prove this while
we
were
that's
doing
the point.
Other... Ah, oh god, it's... Imps and you and punches. Oh god, what the hell's with my HUD?
What are you doing?
I'm punching you, I think. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I found shotgun though. Or not shotgun, but ammo for it.
Oh,
I love the music of this mod.
Yeah, it's cool.
Makes me want to rave out.
Oh yeah, the pistol is actually better than normal, it fires faster. Take this shotgun.
Yeah, I got a gun. My little skull thing is happy.
Yeah, it's actually different. Oh, it's like a skull guy. And that looks
pretty cool. That one really hurt me. I got shot through the window and. Oh, health kit.
Health kit. Oh, a switch. I wonder what this does. Oh,
two switches. Oh, hey. Oh, god, I jumped through. Why did I do that?
There's no falling down.
I think you were thinking you're a chain gun zombie.
Maybe we should change our skins because this one sucks. Yeah, okay, that's better.
You have a box over your head now. Oh, hey, cool. How'd you do that?
Escape, multiplayer, player setup, and change your skin.
Oh, okay. Escape, multiplayer, player setup, skin, base. No, that's base. Oh, cool. Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna go with big fat Doom guy. No, I don't want to be big and fat. Hey, stop punching me while I'm in a menu!
You're not terrible, you're not that fat. Okay, so I'm already lost.
Yeah, well, I'm grabbing power-ups, and hey, do you have a shotgun? Because I found a shotgun.
Yeah, I have a shotgun.
Okay.
I already played this once.
Yeah, I already played this, like, never.
Yep.
I played the first two levels of Doom 2 normal in anticipation of this, and then I died on the third level to a Spectre.
I have nothing to
that,
say.
That is my preparation level for this LP, or video.
That's not really an LP. I just need to figure out where the fuck we're supposed to go already.
It's
the best thing.
Yes. Oh, hey, there's like a red door this way. Oh, hey, look, I found the exit. Except I need a red key.
Alright, I have the fucking map. Maybe I should press tab and look for things.
Oh, that's what that sound is. Power-ups are respawning.
That's a secret? Oh, no, yeah, we'll be seeing, so, I mean, hearing something. Oh goddamn, what the fuck do you open this? Isn't there a switch in the central area or something?
I don't know, can I jump crouch my way through there? Oh, I can't jump in this mod, can I?
No, you're not supposed to jump. Goddamn.
Oh, wait.
Yeah?
No, that's not... I thought I saw something. Hey, stop bumping into me! You move entirely too fast in this game, so it's just like, oh, hey, I found a switch.
Oh yeah, that's a switch? And it, what did it open?
I don't know. Did it change something? There's imps down there now.
Oh yeah, okay, awesome, you did it.
Oh, I just shot you in the back, and then threw you down the stairs. Hey, I did something useful, alright. Fuck yeah.
That's a first.
Hey, you know what? You know what? Fuck you.
Nope.
Oh shit, I'm out of shotgun ammo. Pistol. Oh! Dude, ammo is gonna be kind of tight. I can feel it already.
We have plenty of pistol ammo, and the pistol is actually not shit in this mod.
Hey, fuck you, I have 9 goddamn bullets over here.
I have 100.
I hate you. So...
Come get the fucking shotgun cells.
Alright, I have 4 shotgun ammo. This is gonna go well. Also, fuck my 200 ping to you, Frenchie.
Oh yeah, nice ping. At least it's not me having 400 ping when we played after that too.
Yeah, that's true. Ah! Oh god, I opened the door and there was an imp.
What did you do?
Oh god, hey, no, it's not dying! Why is it not dying? There it goes.
Because you can't aim. Just saying.
Fuck you. They increased the health.
Oh, secret is open there. Yes.
Where? Oh, hey, the column thing is gone.
Secrets. You already did too.
Oh yeah, best mod ever.
Yep.
Health kit.
There's two secrets in the server, and we killed almost everyone, and I know there was those secrets.
Ah, yes. Well, we have the red key. We can progress.
Yeah, we should exit. I think no one cares about finding the secrets. Yeah, so we should just go. Come on.
I'm gonna keep farming.
Here's the exit.
I'm farming it. The health ups. Yes, okay. Oh, God, I bumped into you and went flying.
Yeah! Made it.
Ping. Six.
Just
207.
Just great.
Fuck you.
Thank you.
Oh, ammo. Fuck it. You, it's mine. Oh, God.
Where are you?
Wait, are those. Oh, my God, I found barrels of the non exploding type.
Yeah, that's very odd.
Ah, they're flaming. Whoa, holy Christ. Where did these guys come from and why didn't you kill them?
Where the fuck are you? I've lost you already. And I can't
I'm at the starting area. Where the fuck are you?
I've gone on the way.
I'm at a pentagram on the ground. And imps. Oh God, I teleported!
Oh God, blood demons.
Oh Jesus Christ!
Where the fuck? Okay, you're not very far from me.
Help, oh God, I'm in a room full of things that are trying to kill me.
Did you find a BFG?
No.
What was that sound then?
A teleporter? I don't know.
Maybe it was a BFG.
Holy shit, I lived. I just killed like everything over here. Fuck you.
Yeah, I can see on the map, like, but I can't get to you.
There was a little, like, altar-looking thing that had a pentagram in the middle, and I was climbed on it to jump over, but
that's
it just
a teleport.
Made me teleport. Well, now I know it's a teleport!
You'll learn.
And then I just ran around the room killing everything, but I'm still kind of wounded.
I still can see where you are.
I still don't know how to get out of here.
Try pressing use on all the walls. Like this one.
Hey, look, you can see me. Okay. Yeah, here. I'm just. Oh God! Wall opened.
Okay, you did it. That was. You were in a secret, I think. No.
I didn't get any secret messages.
Okay. Just get out of there. God damn.
I'm grabbing ammo and stuff. It keeps respawning. I'm a whore.
God damn, bloody fuck.
Well, I almost died in there. Oh God, blood demon. Oh, I found partial invisibility.
That's the worst power-up of the war game.
Oh Jesus Christ, the door I opened just made it a loop around to the partial invisibility and that was it. I'm still stuck in here.
Where the fuck are you? God damn.
It's just a loop! I'm stuck.
Can you go to the start and get out? By the way I was out. Oh, no, it's not you.
No, there's nothing in here. I'm invisible and lost at the same time.
Oh, there's a portal there. Okay.
Where?
No, okay.
Is that the one I stepped into?
No, nothing like that. So I think I can't go back where you were.
Well, I can't get out.
I have no idea what you did. Okay, I'm just going to find the exit. Oh god.
Oh wait. There's like something here, but I can't climb up it. Are you sure I can't jump?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Oh, because jumping would be really useful, because it looks like there's something right in front of me.
Oh well.
Well, so much for this being co-op. Vows, have some fun. Get out of the level. Escape all you can.
Don't worry, I'm doing fine.
Why do radiation suit in here if it's just water?
Maybe
I got up.
I still don't see you on the map anywhere.
And I immediately lost like 40 health. But I got out. Ow. Oh, I'm invisible again.
I have no clue where the fuck you are. God damn.
Me either, but that's kind of normal for me. Wait, did I just go through it? It's a trick wall. It's transparent one way. And opaque the other. Opaque is the opposite of transparent.
Yeah, you're right. I found another, like, rotation suit there, but it's only water.
Huh. I'm very confused about what's going on.
Yep.
Which, again, is not very far from my normal state of being.
I'm also confused, don't worry. One.
But at least I have ammo now.
Yeah, that's good.
Okay, I'm by what looks like the... Ah, it's you!
Oh, hey! What's up? Okay.
Hey, awesome. Welcome back to co-op. Where'd you go?
Okay. I'm right there.
I was about to remark that this place kind of looked like the French Riviera. Although I have not seen the French Riviera.
Stop moving. Stop moving. Go back there. There's an armor.
Okay. Yeah, I was trying to get back there. Hey, okay. Hey, stop that. What is that sound?
It's a sound button. Yes.
That's the stupidest button ever.
It's the best button.
Why did you make sure I had something bound to that button?
Because?
Oh god, we're walking on things that hurt us.
Yeah, now the switch would be useful. I've got one, so I'm fine, but you don't.
I am not. Oh god, there's one over here. Okay, I'm good.
Oh, birds look back.
Get out of my way!
Secrets.
Oh, I love that. Best thing to mod into anything.
Oh, yes.
There's nothing in this room. We were walking on lava for no... Oh, God, there's an imp up there. There we go.
Yeah, I'm kind of lost again. Oh, yeah, we're going to go up there.
Wait, this wall looks slightly different, but it's...
No, it's not happening. Yeah. Go back and go up the stairs.
Go back and up the stairs, okay? Stairs, okay. Why do you keep trying to shoot me in the face?
I was shooting a demon. Look, we have the
you
blue
are not.
Key now.
Oh, okay. What can we do with the blue key?
You open the blue door. God damn, you're retarded.
Well, I meant besides that. I mean, do you know where the blue door is?
I think it's there. Except it's not.
Good job. Oh, my face. This
okay.
is the worst
Okay,
ever.
Yeah, I found the blue. There's a blue switch there. I think it opened
that
something.
That looks red to me.
No, because I pressed it.
Oh, okay.
It opened something somewhere. Oh, what's that? Look at this. Where are you going?
I was following power-ups.
Okay, how are you getting power-ups? Put me back there.
Okay, apparently we just gotta go west across this river. What the hell are you?
I think I found the next spot. I have the right key now. Where's the right door?
I don't know, but you're over there and I am not over there.
I took a teleporter that put me back there.
Teleporter? Okay, where the fuck was that? I found a torch. Switch. That is not a teleporter. Aha! No, okay, that's just a waterfall that I can wander.
More switches.
How the fuck did you get over there?
I told you I was teleported there.
Yeah, where's the teleporter?
It's like... how do you say that?
Whatever, apparently whatever you did made imps respawn over here, so at least I have something to shoot and amuse myself with.
Yeah, indeed. So that...
Oh, hey, this looks... No, that's nothing. It looked like it should... Oh, I'm back by the stairs.
Should be far. The teleporter, like, near the cliff or something.
No, I'm back at the blue key now. That's not right.
Okay, I'm there. That's interesting. Is there anything I can do there?
Did you playtest this at all?
Nope. Why should I?
So, oh, hey, there we go. I found a teleporter. It was next to the end of the skybox or something. I will just follow the wake of corpses and
I
try
have
to find...
Teleport. Yeah, you're not far.
Oh, hey, wait. There's switches on the wall. Okay, there. And then I'll press this, or that's already been pressed.
I'm there.
Oh, hey, I found
hey,
you.
Zombies.
Hey, look, a super orb thing I can't quite reach.
Nah.
Hurry! No. Whoa, imp. Hey, shut up.
Nope. Sorry.
Hate you so much.
Don't worry, it's mature.
Ah, I found another teleporter. No, wait.
Yeah, it teleported you, like, right next to where we are.
Oh, wow, that was not useful at all. Hey, stop that.
Okay.
No? Oh, god damn it, now we're at the blue skull.
I think when we did open like a door somewhere, like the part was lava. But the door is closed now, what the fuck? Goddamn you, Strain.
Yeah, we are very good at
there's a reason I never finish this. Maybe because of that, because it's so fucking like mazes. Shit. I don't know.
Watch two people run around lost like complete dumbasses. Let's play Doom mods.
Yes.
Anybody have a goddamn map?
I do, press tab. That won't help
a
you.
A useful map. One that has like the picture of where. Hey, wait, here's the teleporter to go back to where we were.
Yeah, I'm looking for the stuff. It's not useful.
What if we go the other way? Oh, hey, I found the red key.
I already had it.
I don't care. I want to feel proud of myself for 5 seconds. Do you have to take that away from me?
Yes. Oh, goddamn this!
Goddamn it, your LPs are worse than mine. Look at this shit.
No, I'm going to insult the person that recommended like strain on this thread.
Oh, hey, whatever.
The second page, I think.
Like 3 of the platforms by the super orb, and now I can pick up rockets. But I have no launcher in which to launch them.
Yeah, I think the entrance is a secret. No, it's not a secret because we found the only secret in the map.
And then, now I missed again. Oh, holy crap, I found a lot of things that we haven't killed yet.
Oh, good. Let me see that. Oh, yeah. Enemy respawns for some reason. Let me try to go back there.
I killed things, and now I'm happy again.
I can't go back there. What's.
Hey, I found the red skull door, and this button. The fuck is this button? ADA and it looks like a claw? I don't know, this is a weird looking button. You should get over here and take a look at this weird looking button.
Yeah, look at this. Look at it. I can see what you see right now.
You
press
see
it.
What I...
Press it.
How do you...
Press it.
I did.
Shoot it. Okay, and there's one behind you. Like there.
Oh, hey, that's new. Okay. That wasn't there before. Okay.
Okay, sounds you open something. No, where? That's the question.
How do you see what I see?
Press F12.
F12. Oh, hey.
And
cool.
Press F12 again to go back to you.
Yeah, I kind of figured that. Jackass.
Oh, new switches.
Oh, okay. Well, I lowered the supercharge orb.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Oh, sure. The supercharge orb was the exit.
Yeah, just click.
Oh. Well, that was odd and confusing.
Right. This reminds me of... Oh god, these imps are different.
Oh, they're black. And they're faster.
Yes.
They're probably better at basketball.
Racist.
It's not racist if it's true. Actually, yeah, it probably still is. It's okay, I just killed a guy in my LP called Spiculous, and I'm gonna make so many spic jokes about it. But you're in France, you probably don't get spic jokes.
No.
Yeah, it's what we racially slur against Mexicans here in America. Because we don't like immigrants, because we're a bunch of immigrant pussies. Or something.
You can have the same thing in France.
Yeah, but you guys hate Muslims.
France is about, different stuff.
Oh. I seem to have fallen into a well. Can you go get oh, wait, there's a way out.
Stay in this. Yep, going up.
Yeah.
Okay, this map sounds confusing as fuck, too. Process
Dude,
switch?
It's a Doom game. Every map has to be a fucking architectural nightmare.
No.
Oh, hey, it's you.
Yeah, it's you. What's up?
Yo. I'm just... You're getting shot in the back, by the way. You're welcome. I saved you from that.
Thank you. You got shot in the back, too. Oh,
yes.
We can't shoot these guys yet.
Oh. That grate does not look like it should be bullet resistant or proof.
Yeah, I agree.
Alright, I press button.
Okay, now it's open.
Oh, really? I should...
Oh, it's closed. Can you go press the switch again?
Wait.
No, not this one. This one. Thank you.
Hey, now I'm trapped in here. Oh, wait, now I'm out.
Please
God.
Please kill these guys.
More people spawn to your side. Did you just die?
Yeah.
Nice. Fuck you, I'm officially better. Oh, God damn it! One sec. This door closed on me.
Yeah, I was trying to stay to the grate to keep it open, but I died because I got shot dead.
Because more people spawned on the sides when I pressed buttons.
Yeah, I know, and I wasn't moving.
Whoa, oh god, it's behind us with a red keycard. Oh, 17 health.
Not sure if you die, you're going to respawn right there.
Yes, but then I'll be even with you instead of better than you.
You're not better than me.
I'm so much better than you. Hey, I'll fine, take the invisibility, Mr. I'm healthy and better than you.
The visibility is going to hurt you, like against imps and stuff. Okay, that's hard.
Wow, that is a very full room of stuff.
Yeah, but it's only sucky enemies from now, like imps and the zombies. We suck. I think we'll be seeing Ash Ride in this map. You're going to freak out.
Sir, freaking out is what I do.
Yeah, but even more than usual.
Wait, are those the ones that, like, set fire to you?
Yes.
Oh, god damn it, those ones.
They resurrect people and stuff.
Yeah. Whoa! That's a lot of black imps. Hmm? Is there some actual technical term for him?
I thought I got killed by one, but I don't know if you have a special name.
Oh, oh god! Ah, Jesus! Wall physics. I think I almost got crushed by a pillar.
Oh, that'd be funny.
Ah!
I
think the only way we can go is this way.
Oh! Out enemies.
Wait, we're back here again. Oh wait, there's a button.
Yeah, I think something must have opened somewhere. And there's three secrets in this map.
Welcome to Doom! Press a button and then search for 10 minutes to see what it did.
Yep. The same. You know, games like that, Quake, Serusam.
Oh, I see.
That's an elevator.
Damn you. Red key card being just out of my reach.
Yeah, I think I found where I'm supposed to go.
Alright, how'd you get... Oh, I see, there's a lift. Alright.
Oh god.
I'm gonna regret going up this lift, aren't I? No?
No, okay. No. Because I'm going first and...
There was one behind you.
Yeah. Okay.
Whoa!
Buttons.
Wait, wait, wait. This thing goes up and down. We can get to that switch.
Yep. Oh god.
Imps.
Okay.
Well, that was an impressive trap.
No, sir. This spoon was rad.
Oh god damn it, lift. Where'd you go?
I'm looking for the next part. Oh, rockets.
Why are we bothering to play this co-op if we don't ever stay next to each other?
Why not?
Oh hey, there's a thing. It
you
teleported me.
And I didn't. What the fuck are you?
I don't know, but I'm in somewhere very painful. Oh hey, look, help.
Try to get out from here.
Oh, that's a thing with a button.
Hello?
Hey. Yeah, what's up? No, don't get in here. There's nothing in here.
I'm checking our walls. I'm getting out of there.
Oh, fucking. Oh.
Okay, now we can get to the red key.
Oh, okay. That's wonderful.
Okay, no, it's a secret. Secret.
I want to get my wonderful secret sound.
Are you happy?
Yes, I'm happy now.
Okay, now we need to find the red door. I
think
it's outside.
I picked something up. There was something here, and it was glowing, and I picked it up because I'm attracted to shiny objects.
Yes. Shiny.
Shinies. Yep. Well, there's still, like, this armor taunting us. Oh, hey, the bridge is up. We can go across here, grab the armor, open this door.
You go first.
Yeah, okay. And there's a backpack. Aha, it's mine.
Ah, fuck you.
And a switch. It's okay, you would just die and lose it anyway.
No, you don't lose it when you die.
Oh, okay, that's even better.
Yeah, we could have been playing that to Survivor, but it would be so fucking boring, like, every time you die, you have to restart all over again.
Wait, was that the yellow keycard? Yay!
Come on, respawn. It's not going to respawn yet.
Where are you? Okay, oh, what, yellow keycard?
Yeah, I was waiting for the backpack.
Oh.
Okay, so yellow door is this way.
Okay.
Yep.
Ah. And whoa, are those guys like having motion blur when they run?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Must mean they're fast.
Does that move fast?
Ah! Pillars started rising up underneath my feet and I almost got crushed into the ceiling.
I think that's some teleporter. Oh, that was exit. Okay.
Alright, well, yay. Hooray.